That ball is smashed out to center. Borenstein on his horse. He's not going to get to him. And both runs will score. The Aces have retaken the lead. Christian Walker had five RBIs last night and once again delivers for the Aces here in the third inning.
Well, he didn't waste any time. First pitch from Conlin, and he just drills that ball into left center field. Back to back to back.